come in.
We'll be out front of the art gallery. You won't be able to trade because Michael will be picking up the clothes.
Are you going to be where do you want me to put it?
Yours, take his clothes off. Look at this, it's disgusting.
Right, we're going. Goodbye. See you in half.
Bye.
See you later.
I can't get out.
Come on, Yuri.
Undress you and come on, we're all waiting.
Put it use one battery. Yeah, if you got things to put in the car now, I'll take it now.
Okay.
If not, we will give you 5 minutes again.
Right.
Actually, there was a Mardi Gras in the Mardi Gras. It was mentioned as probably the best play of the last year.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we didn't actually make it.
It seems as if this year they have this Susan Renew.
Well, I mean, she's still sick.
Actually,
Yui.
And Paul.
Frank.
Frank in it or something like that.
Yeah, Ross.
Are you expecting any more
originally from the
East? Yeah, there's been people going straight to the art gallery.
Come on.
Did anyone like a list?
Yui, I'll just. Hang on, Yui, I'm going to switch to macro.
Macro?
Macro?
Why?
They probably will.
Do you want me to go and change now?
You might as well.
Yeah? Alright then.
Rock Hudson show's on right now on 89.
The surprise is in what's underneath.
Very broadly, it can go like that.
No.
This section is up, west, east, north. It's a shame you don't have sound on that thing.
Sniff them first, Andrew.
So what?
Reading up an Australian police station, you know.
I'd rather see the inside of an Australian
policeman.
Policeman, yes.
Yeah.
Wave fronts are really unattractive.
Oh, they are.
Really? What?
Wait for everybody.
Here's
the
hint.
Oh, the ass key, it's alright, the ass key's in the doodah.
Doodah?
And then you turn around and pull your hands out.
Here's my ass! Here's my ass! Where's your guy?
Alright.
I'd rather not kill him.
Oh, you're dead easy there, Phil. Woo!
Is that it?
Woo!
Hello, counselling group.
Let it off down.
Thank you. Community celebrate its annual Mardi Gras. Police blocked off city streets for several hours as the procession of colourful floats and costumes wound its way past the many onlookers, some of whom joined the parade.
Sydney's gays had spent months preparing for the Mardi Gras, which has now become an annual event. Organisers claim it's one of the biggest gay celebrations in the world and has become a major tourist attraction. Thousands of metres of chintz and taffeta, millions of sequins, and a variety of other materials went into making the costumes, which range from the ridiculous to the bizarre. It's the one night of the year when thousands of Sydney's gays can truly come out of the closet. Over the years, AIDS and the spread of other sexually transmitted diseases has taken away some of the fun of being sexually liberated. These talking condoms reminded the crowd that AIDS is a killer. While Sydney might accept the gay community on the surface, underneath many homosexuals believe there is still a social stigma attached to being gay. During the Mardi Gras, the gay community tries to capitalise on the publicity and interest shown in their way of life. It's a chance to break down the barriers and promote a lifestyle that is still on the outer edge of Australian society.
The gay community celebrate their annual Mardi Gras. From humble beginnings, it's blossomed into a lavish event.
What began 11 years ago as a purely homosexual protest march has now become one of Sydney's annual spectaculars, a sort of cross between a Mad Hatter's party and a drag race. And what might have angered the constabulary beyond endurance some years ago now seems to pass in a sort of truce. Last night, some of the fellows dressed up as pretty reasonable birds. Some were real dolls. And there was the odd queen. Some seemed unnaturally well endowed, and some were obviously just snowing people. But there was plenty of flair and imagination to catch the attention of thousands of spectators who jammed into Sydney's so-called Gay Mile in Oxford Street. For the statistically minded, Sydney's homosexual community says there were more than 60 floats, dozens of costume groups, and hundreds of individuals in costume. And for the first time, a group from the Aboriginal community. For a while, the parade turned serious, highlighting the issues of AIDS. But most of the time, I suppose you'd call it, well, gay.